Hey guys, Andy here. Welcome back to more NASCAR the Game Inside Line. You guys can see it on screen. I'm just gonna open this up. Let some light in here. There we go. Look at that, huh? Anyway, I'm gonna pop the disc in. Sorry guys, I was going to do this beforehand. Oh, hang on. There. Let's do it. Anyway, we're heading to Phoenix. This is the second to last race of the season. Who knows, it might be a two-time champion. I'm still maintaining the points lead. Can't wait until season 3. Yeah, we're doing both practices, qualifying and the race itself. And then Homestead Miami will do the same thing. Man, took me long enough just to get this far. Right now I'm uploading some Forza Horizon 5 and the crew motorfest gameplay. Yeah, I'm gonna blow on that right now. 4 races, 2 wins, average finish of 2nd. That's not bad. 62 laps, yeah, let's just go for that.
Now's a good time to get in a few laps and see how the cars are running before qualifying.
Alright, 1 second here. TV. And then the final race is Homestead Miami Speedway. Yeah, Phoenix is hosts the season. This is the finale for NASCAR. Hope they bring it back to Atlanta someday, because second I can't try Atlanta. Anyway, let's get on with this.
62 laps. It shouldn't be a problem. Clint Boyer got a Let's do it. Let's do it. so crazy. Getting qualified. Let's do it. Here we go. So Jeff Gordon got the pole position. 30.1 seconds. See if I can beat him. Seconds. Not bad.
Yeah, we take that pole. Awesome job, man. This day just keeps getting better and better.
Oh, no, you can't.
Crowd's fired up. Let's give him a great show.
Got it. Let's do it.
Hi, everybody. Mike Joy and Daryl Waltrip welcoming you to the penultimate race of this year's Sprint Cup season, the Cobalt Tools 500. Every team in the chase is hoping to come out of Phoenix with maximum points, going into the season's final race next week at Homestead. So it's a matter of resource management, conserving what you've got, and getting good track position.
Things are going to tighten up. As we get near the end of the chase, this is a very, very critical race.
All right, Daryl, time to go.
Second to last race of the season. It's been strong.
Great. clear. Keep doing it.
Yep. Castle. Look out for Quabble. That's his street car.
The safety crews are clear of the track. The road's now open. Crews on the wall.
Yeah, I'm good. Second restart of the race. Caution, derby start. Here we go. Again.
Okay, here we go. Watch out, other cars. They're going to jump on you.
Here we go.
Car outside you. Lights all clear, bud.
Thank you.
to go.
Cautions.
I've got a cleanup truck and a vacuum truck out on a racetrack cleaning it up. The door's now open. What do you want to do?
Now, so this is the final restart.
Okay, be ready. Choose that clean air ahead. Keep an eye on your mirrors. Head forward. to go. Keep digging, buddy. Not over yet.
Thank you.
32 wins, 32 pole positions, and 32 top tens. Oh, yeah. The Homestead Miami Speedway in the next game of the season right there. Anyway, I'm gonna go. Thanks so much for watching. Subscribe for more NASCAR The Game Inside Line. Continue to support my channel by subscribing, by liking and commenting on my videos. Got Homestead Miami Speedway coming up next. So, anyway, I'm gonna wrap this up. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys. Peace out, Girl Scout, Andy out.